Yo, what is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. We are back with another Pabllo Vittar reaction. My favorite girl in the whole wide world, my favorite Brazilian queen, is back with a new song called Number One, featuring Rennan da Penha. I have no idea who he is, but I know he does look good. I was checking him out on Instagram, just trying to see like what kind of other songs he has, and seems like he has like a good fan base. I guess he's just like a DJ, or I don't know if he's a rapper, but anyways, these two are back with a collaboration. And you guys always know I'm so happy when Pabllo drops new music because I just love her so much. And I already know the song's gonna be a bop, but you guys already know what we're about to do. Let's jump right into this music video and see if it's hot or not. All right, so I have the video pulled up. Yeah, please have captions. Yo, get into this budget. All right. I literally just said this in a reaction that I did to Isa's same Futuro music video. I'm like, the budget lately for Brazilian pop videos has been crazy. Like, when I first started reacting to funk music or even watching Brazilian videos like 7-8 years ago, the videos were not this like high quality, this much time, this kind of like direction and production. But now, like, look at this Catwoman. What kind of song? Yo, I don't even know. I'm starting this over. All I know is she said something about clones, so I don't know if the girls are trying to copy Pabllo. This scene looks so freaking good. What is this? Come on, mommy. Somebody's a phony and somebody's a clone. Come on. Yo, I feel like I'm in a video game right now. Pabllo always gives you like video game vibes. I don't know what inspires her. Because lately I've been trying to figure out like what is like the inspiration. Like Gloria Groove's videos, I just did a reaction. I was like, it gives me a lot of American Horror Story. Pablo's gives me kind of like, not James Bond, but like some sort of like action figure movie. Like the Problema Cell music video where she's in like the museum, like. Hey. Come on, look, we already got like 5 looks. All right, Doja Cat Streets. I'm not the only one, right? This is Doja Cat Streets music video. Like, she's in the glass as the mannequin. She has the guy sitting in the car. Yes, my boo, she looks good. Oh. How is there 2 of her? What kind of clone? What is going on in this video? Okay, yo. What I love about it, like, yes, she took inspiration from Catwoman, Doja Cat, but she's like making it her own thing. Like, this is so interesting. I'm gonna have to look at the lyrics because I'm like, what the hell is going on in this song? This is badass. I feel like I'm watching a video game. Come on, K-pop. Yes. Let's go. and it has like Lady Gaga vibes. Yo, we got like 8 looks already. 9, 10 looks probably. Alright, so the guy is just a DJ. He doesn't rap, he doesn't do anything. What just happened? Alright. Definitely interesting, definitely nothing that I've ever seen before, especially for like Brazilian pop funk kind of music, like, because there wasn't like this heavy like chorus or like this heavy like beat drop, if you know what I'm trying to say. Like, it all felt like one kind of long song. I'm gonna have to listen to it again with headphones to get like the vibe of it, because I kind of want to get into like the beat. I heard like some trap beat, I heard some K-pop sounds, but then I heard like the funk, like boom cha cha, boom cha cha. I heard like all that kind of stuff going on. But anyways, the video was oof. The video production, the looks, the lighting, the costumes, everything about the video was completely amazing. Yo, Pabllo, I'm proud of you. And like I said, a lot of the girls have been stepping up their budget lately, stepping up the creativity. Everybody's like taking inspiration. Everybody's just like having more fun with the videos and giving the fans something to watch. I love that so much because it makes it fun for me to react to, but also let me know what you guys thought about this music video. And I don't know if this is like a new single for Pabllo. Hopefully she has an album coming out, but let me know if you guys love this one. And shout out to the DJ Rennan de Penha. Maybe I'll check out some more of him if you guys want me to. But in the meantime, give this video a thumbs up and also check out my Pabllo Vittar reactions playlist below so you guys can see all of my videos. Make sure you are subscribed. I'll see you next time. Peace.